A man who Newark police say mocked them for not catching him has now been caught. A short time ago, police posting this photo showing Tanner Rhinehart in custody. Police say he tried to jump in a river to avoid capture, but officers caught him anyway. Rhinehart was wanted for several warrants. Police posted about him last week on Facebook, and he commented on the posts mocking them for not catching him.